Hey guys, my mom just finished Blaire's room, so I want to take a tour with you guys. So over here we have a little collage. It has some pictures on the wall and then a bulletin board. Over there is some curtains with the garland. The curtains are actually made with fabric. I love the fabric. And then there's a little tin of eggs, which actually has this little key in it. You couldn't see it because that little key, because it was in the tin. Hidden. And then there's a little book that my mom made. It doesn't have any pictures, but eventually we'll put them in someday, maybe. And then there's a little pillow. The pillows are actually made out of fabric. And then there's some more pillows over there. And then moving on to the bed, we have a big pillow and a couple smalls. And then this one and this sit back pillow. Next to that is a little bed. I meant a little desk. I didn't mean to say that. And then I have a little chair. And then a little thing. On the desk is, this is actually homemade. There's some little drawers that you just can hold it and open. And there's a little soda thing. And then some flowers, a tablet, a little pen, that's a fancy pen, and then a little card and this little jewelry that actually it's not from any set or anything. And then behind her bed are these cute little slippers. Up on the roof are these hanging butterflies that actually my mom came up with the idea of the butterflies. And they were different colors and things, so I really like the butterflies. And that's Blaire's room. I really hope you liked this video. It was so fun to make this video and my mom made the room. And I really hope you like this tour. So bye.